Right. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. A workshop underneath a dead Horistein. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. But what was he doing here? That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
Most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk. Well, I better see where this trail leads. Here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. A crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. And now I'm gonna have to put up with more of a self-righteous bull. Frost ammo's not gonna do much. Thank you. Refreshing, I guess. Must be pretty confident he's found a backup of Gaia, but how? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell him? Pouch is full, but my pack has room. My focus is detecting some kind of locator beacon. Can't get rid of the vines. Not yet, anyway. A merchant. Didn't expect to see anyone else out here. It might be handy to resupply.
Oh, there! What's Honora doing this far west? No matter. I can get you stocked up for the wilds if you need.
Thank you.
legs were built for leaping. And kicking. Looks like the trail goes into the hillside. A ruin. Okay. Let's see where this goes.